Welcome to Let's Play Colin McRae Rally, part 24, and time for the seventh round, the penultimate round of the entire LP, and the Expert Championship. We're at Indonesia. So, let's make sure my car's set up to my liking. There we go, just had to change the brakes, and off we go for stage number one at Indonesia. So I have an 11-point lead over McRae, so if I beat him in this rally, I won the championship. I don't have to worry about, I don't even have to worry about, fucking Great Britain at all. But obviously if I don't, then I'm gonna have to at least score, I think, like, what, 4 points? Depending on how this rally goes. I'm assuming that I finished second in this rally to McRae when I talk about these points. So, you know. No. No pussy yet, boss. Haven't had a chance to go out since the first time. It's just been kissy-kissy at work. Oh yeah, this is the place with the shitty beach section. How could I forget? That's gonna be fun in this car! How did I fucking ramp off a tree? Well, that happened. Okay, be very, very careful. Beach. On the beach. God, there's such little grip on this sand. Like, there's just none. It's like Sweden level grip in the fucking ice. Oh shit. It was a couple weeks ago, Seaford. I went out with her. Yeah, we just ate food, cuddled, that's about it. Cuddled in the booth, did some PDA. One right. One you know. Over bridge. Gear over jump. Into one right. Into two left. Oh shit. Nope, nope, stay out of the sand, I'm in the sand. Okay, we're good. We're out of the sand. All the deep sand. We're on the sand that we should be driving on. Uh-oh, Torrent's gonna sue me because I crashed into a tree. Damn it! I'm sorry, Torrent. Please forgive me. Oh no. I have made an error. Yep, there are definitely trees that I need to care about. Oh jeez. Okay, we're good. Car's all over the place. Where is it? The driver. Oh. That's a tree. A tree of that of bad. God damn it. I was gonna have to rejoin the road eventually. Hooray, fucked up in the last sector of the stage. Okay, starting rally 4.5 seconds behind McRae. That's fine. Off the stage of quicksand, oh god. No. Okay, well, let's build on that. Get my lawyer now. Oh no. Okay. So, time for stage two. Let's hope, since I don't have to deal with the fucking shitty beach, let's go better. Well, we're off to a fucking 10 out of 10 start. There's about 7 seconds lost, at least. Careful. Only 5 seconds, okay. But still. I cannot drive this car suddenly, holy fuck.
right into long, three left tightens. Three right.
Dead start Capti. Capti.
Hairpin right. Hairpin left.
Car, please grip. That'd be cool. If you would do that for me.
Into long, four left. Square left.
This rally is going very well so far. So very well.
One left. Three right. Into four left. Four right. Into three left.
That's a tree. Okay, I think I need to calm the fuck down.
Into one right.
And stop trying to go fast.
Into long, one left. Into
fucking
one
blind
left.
Ass turns. Start taking it slow.
Two right into one left. Long four right. Four left.
Holy
long
shit.
Four right.
Forgot how much of a holocaust this Indonesian stages are with this twistiness.
One left. Over crest into one left.
We have another one of these.
Like
how there was three
right.
Sections that were pretty much the exact same in this
gear
stage.
Square left. Gear bank. Square
it's interesting.
Right.
Oh fuck.
Long one right.
Okay. Precious tarmac. Oh yeah.
Over crest. Two left. Over crest. One right.
Did not hit the building. Okay.
Two left into
did not hit the building.
Right.
Well, that was interesting.
Left. Long four left over finish.
Well, I somehow won that stage. Alright. That was, okay. That was a fucking holocaust. Holy shit. Alright. So, that puts me 2/10 behind McRae, who was 6 hundredths behind Klusen. Top three separated by fucking like 3/10 of a second. Goddamn. That's beautiful. Alright, well, two service areas. See how much damage I have. A lot. Holy fuck. Okay, let's get an assess. Hey, I just have just enough to repair my brakes. Ooh, okay. We're not repairing the brakes as I need to switch tires. So the brakes are going to have to continue being shit. Alright, well, let's go to stages 3 and 4. Drove like an underground 2 AI. Yeah, pretty much. Okay. So, here we go. Oh yeah, this is the thunderstorm stage. Epilepsy! Anyways.
Go.
Alright, time for really no grip.
Three right.
Cause mud. Very, very wet mud.
Long three left.
Also lightning and thunder, you know, that's also a thing.
Two
that
right.
Exists in this stage.
Five right. Four left into square left. Square left into three right.
Oh, shnikes. Where the hell is Klusen? He's outside the top four. He's the one leading this rally right now. Just barely, but, you know.
Two right. Square right.
Manual
five
transmission.
Right into square left.
Always manual transmission with me.
Square right opens. Square left into three right.
Oh, fuck. Okay, we're
one
good.
Right.
Just use that tree as a brake, don't mind me.
Long four right.
That wasn't the intention. Just saying.
Four left. Five right.
And suddenly I'm just fucking destroying them in this stage. Then again, they are pretty slow around this stage. So it's just no different.
Right.
Porygon episode stage? Yes, clearly. I like how Porygon gets the blame for that, even though, it was, like, I think it was Pikachu that actually caused the shit that made everyone die. And Porygon was just happened to be there in that episode. Or something like that. I've never actually seen the episode myself, so, you know. Square left. I just read up on it. Like, once, period. Don't jump in the wet mud. Try not to. It's kind of hard when that's the surface you have to drive on. Three. Holy fuck. I'm fucking murdering them in this stage.
Square right into three left.
How? Like, I know this stage is easy mode, but goddamn. Right.
Right.
Time for swamp area. Oh shit. No, don't go off. Okay. One more sector. Gonna have another all green stage again.
Let's
go with the one other I have. Well, fuck that up royally. Nope, no all green sector. Damn it. Oh well. So, I won that stage by 18 seconds. That helped me just a little. Damn, Klusen, 7 plays. Alright, hold on. Hooray. So that gives me a 18 second rally lead over McCray. So we head to stage number 4. Swagalicious. Just, yeah, I don't even know. So, time for stage 4, rain, at night. So we gave up the thunder and lightning for nighttime, basically. That's what happened. I believe I won that stage by 18 goddamn seconds. Okay, still very not grippy because mud. Very wet. So, gotta be mindful of that. Oh, Jesus. Good. Everything's not fine. Okay, we're good. Bicycled the car a little bit. We're fine. When suddenly there's a Toyota in second. Okay. Works for me. At least everyone will be a little bit more competitive in this stage. I guess they're just scared of the lightning. Or maybe I'm just full of shit. No balls. Two-wheel showcase, yeah. Well, I didn't slow down nearly enough for that. Take it easy. I just gotta keep telling myself to take it easy and be calm and shit. Right. Give myself the Takuma Sato treatment. He's an aggressive ass motherfucker.
Right.
Going, keep doing what I've been doing, except maybe a little better. You know, not going off track as much.
Over crest into three right. long hairpin left.
Oh shit. First gear, go.
Long 5 right.
Do not go over the bank. Did not go over the bank.
5 right.
I forgot where the road was going.
Bank.
Whoops. That was completely on me. I forgot where the road was going there.
4 right, Titans.
No.
3 left.
Okay, we're good.
Long 3 right.
Okay, don't try to force the issue to recover from that spaghetti. That just causes more spaghetti to happen.
Tight hairpin left. Don't cut fence.
I don't even care that I'm not leaving the stage anymore.
3 right over crest.
A little bit of lag.
Square left. Hairpin right. Tight hairpin right, ditch. 3 left.
Very much a ditch.
Square left. 5 left.
Oh jeez.
Square left into tight hairpin right.
Damn it. Oh hey, hello doll.
Into long 2 right. Ditch. Over crest into 1 left. Square right, over finish.
Holy shit, the end of the stage, finally. I won by 0.01, nice. Alright. Beat Gaudet by 0.01 seconds, very good. I'm playing on the PS1. Well, technically I'm playing on the PS3, but I'm playing the PS1 version of the game. Hooray, 22 seconds ahead of McCrae. Well, actually 21. But still. Alright. So, that was a very interesting two stages. Just let us move on to stages 5 and 6. I'm gonna go back to the dry tires, and let's go. Alright. Here we go. Time
five,
for stages 5 and 6.
3, 2, 1, go! 5 right. 1 left into square left.
Means more of this.
Long five
first person,
right.
I don't even know.
1 left into 2 right. Square left. Square right.
Just gotta bring it home. Don't try to force the issue. I have a fucking 20 second
right.
lead over McCrae. Almost choked
crest.
On my own spit.
Over crest into 1 right. 1 left. Get square right back into square left.
Oh Jesus. Okay, we're good.
4 left. Long
class is over.
Right.
Yay! You can watch more of me now. Where am I going?
Square right.
Slalom.
Left.
Slaloms,
right
man.
Four left.
Four Slaloms right. Every fucking where. Return from clean, Roland. Are you Mr. Clean
right.
now?
Two right into square left. 5 right into
whoop. Biggest lead, 21 seconds.
Right.
Thanks to stage 3.
2 right, 4 left. 3 right into 3 left. 1 right.
I'm still ahead of McCrae in this stage. For now.
Over crest. 2 right. Over crest.
Whoa. Oh, what
left.
The hell I'm doing there? Okay. It's okay, we're good. Everything's fine. I'm surprised I never hit any of those buildings. And also glad. Too much hair
one
to be
left.
Mr. Clean. Oh, over point
crest.
Lead? My point lead's 11.
Into two right.
damage. If this continues, this rally continues the way it's been going, I'll have a 15-point lead, which means I'll win, and all I have to do is just make it through the UK, and I'll be fine. Oh, what the hell was that car? Like, hooked to the left for whatever reason. That was weird. Then again, the surface is very uneven. So it's just kind of bouncing my car all over the goddamn place. Alright, I finished that stage in fourth. Oh well. AMDK. So I lost only 3 seconds to McRae. So that's fine. So there we go, got 18-second cushion and heading into the last stage. So if I somehow lose 18 seconds in this final stage, which wouldn't be surprising to be honest, but yeah. Crabbin blah blah blah. Anyways.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, final stage. As long as I keep it out of the deep sand on the beach, I'll be fine. That's kind of a big fucking thing to do.
Two right into one left.
UK, not okay.
One right. Five right.
No, damn it. Didn't slow down enough. Right. Screwing up.
One left.
At least I'm not like going way off. That's
four
good.
Right.
Actually, if I remember correctly, they're a lot better than me in the dirt
one
section.
Right. Two left.
Or gravel or whatever the surface it is.
Three right.
So, yeah. The Pokemon 20th anniversary hype.
One right, trees. Square
okay.
Left.
Into this.
One right. One right. Two left bank. One right into two left.
Remember, don't three force
right.
The issue, just bring it home.
Three right. Three left. Two right. Four right.
Yoink.
Two left into three right bank. Long three left. Five right bank. Four right for crest into three left. Long
oh jeez,
right.
Okay. Somehow still leading the stage, I'm actually surprised.
Long one left tightens.
Just a little surprised.
Three right. Two left.
It's insane how little grip there is on the sand. Like on the actual like drivable part.
One right tightens over crest into four right. Three right.
Okay.
Over finish.
And there we go, we win the Rally Indonesia. In very dominating fashion. And also we've clinched the championship. By the way. That's a thing. So ended up winning the rally almost 20 seconds over McRae. Very good. So, let's see. Yep, I clinched championship. 15 points over McRae. One round to go. He's clinched second place. Klusen pretty much has third over Swoja, and yeah. Pretty much the only point battles between Arulano and Gaudet, but we'll see how that goes. Anyways, let's do a save just in case something goes wrong. I mean, I've clinched a championship, so you know, stuff. All right, two. Yes, my ass clinched first. To the podium, Terra. So Klusen in third place, McRae second, and my awesome ass Audi Quattro That is OP as fuck in first. So we go into the final segment, probably, of this LP, unless there's like something I'm missing, but anyways. To the UK! To end the championship next time.